quick.
It's a quick ball here, 29. Harry, no.
You don't get your way.
No, Harry. Harry! Don't pressure so high!
Watch 29.
Is that Harry's guy back there? Is that Josh? I guess that's Josh.
Well, right now it should be Turner. Hold him, not pressure so high. He's fine.
That's good. Okay. Don't get beat there.
Watch back. Yes.
Behind you.
Okay, watch the guys off the ball.
David, you got a man behind you.
David, behind you.
David, that's your man. I just told you.
They're playing such a deep back line.
Yep.
We need to try and find people in the middle here.
Find people in the middle?
Yeah.
Oh, for passing.
First pass.
Because there's room.
Yep.
Win that, Matthew. Win that.
No way.
We're good.
You know what I mean? Because they've got, that sweeper's back 20 meters, 50 meters, 15 meters back in the defensive half.
There's room. There's a lot of room in the middle.
Right. So we find one pass there first, then we look up for that counter-strike pass. We're not going to get it. We need Shingai staying high for that, though. Shingai, I need you staying a little higher. Shingai, I do need you higher, okay? That way you're ready for it. Defenders and midfielders, you gotta watch the backside. They keep sneaking players over, okay? That was a good example of that. So Josh Turner, heads up. Harry, watch out for that. Matthew, it's right over you. Got a strap over his shoulder.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go.
Hands off, David, hands off. That's all right.
Track back, David.
Even a little bit more.
Yeah.
Hey guys, can you walk behind the bench? Okay. Thank you. Trying to focus on the game.
What's up about Grady?
I think he can play at national level. Development team. I really think
he's solid. Yeah, he's solid.
He's such an intelligent player.
Yep. That's what's up. Grady's next level.
Pressure. Shingai obviously could, but I think he's a little too old right now. his athleticism would put him on the next level. And his commitment, obviously.
Okay, David, stay with him.
Can you walk behind the bench, please, next time? Thank you. Yeah. He's not been in any opportunity to have it yet. Like, he hasn't been on any dangerous runs.
No. But I can see that. Going in for a hard tackle.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Or sticking it for him out.
Yep.
Can't over the handball this year.
Ball's coming through.
Did I do that? Go ahead, Spanos. Take a ride.
Not doing crap out there.
And they're not even worried about him.
Yeah. Come on, David. Come on, David. Let's go, David.
Yeah, he's got more speed than that, 29. He wasn't even running hard.
29 wasn't.
Yeah.
No.
Well, he was a couple steps behind him, but 29 turns it on. All
right. Right. I don't think 29 was even thinking the ball was coming over.
Right.
That's why he was just jogging.
Yeah.
Saving energy.
Right.
So the yellow forms don't say anywhere on them, you can give my kids drugs.
So then you,
so what's the point
you
of
assume
that?
It's okay. The point is for them to tell you if they can't take anything. That's my understanding.
Look, Shingy.
Go back. Yep, control.
Come on, boys, control.
That's all right, though. We're keeping control there. That's good. I like how you slowed it down there. That's good. Stay home.
Except that's not what we were looking for, because Shingo was already making the cutting run to the corner. Had David just played it to space,
I would have done that, too.
Shingo would have been there.
I would have done that,
too. And that's what we discussed before the game, trying to get them to do.
Long ball, yeah.
But
he froze. Yeah, I know. There's a space right there. You just hit it there.
Just put it on
the
ground.
And then you follow it up. Yeah, and then you run and assume what's going to happen to you.
Nice. Yes!
Too much.
Oh, of course too much.
Watch middle!
Reach in here and grab two.
Yeah, it's ours.
You can just swallow them. Yeah, it's on Shingai. He probably got hit in the head, actually. Shingai went up to control the ball in the air with a foot. The guy came in with his head.
I hate those plays.
Yeah. Be more explicit.
Yeah.
Asking for permission.
Yes. Yes, it should. Even though they indicate it on their annual, the nurse form, it's not indicated on that.
What, allergies?
No, not allergies. Just permission to administer.
I wonder if it's assumed that.
I think it's assumed that there's.
I don't know.
No,
you can't assume,
you're
though.
Yes.
You can't assume.
No, but you'd be surprised on how many students, parents
say no
medication.
I would say
well, that. Then they need to write that on the form. Is there a space for that on the floor?
No, I don't believe so.
So that would be
yeah, that's the
yes.
flaw you're pointing
yeah.
at.
Yeah, that's the flaw that. So I was working that. I was working with Steve and Jenny, the head nurse, to try to have you guys, just like how you guys do on tribes, have you know exactly who can or can't take medication and you have the medication. I want you guys to have that same ability.
Joseph.
When you come on these trips. Try to iron that out for the next trip.
Yep.
But there is a space for allergies on there, right?
Yes, there is a space.
So they had been
goal kick,
it
Joe!
Are you on any current medications for any known allergies? And
do we have
To the backside, it would have been in.
If he got a step over the ball,
yeah, like the
if he's behind the ball, like sliced it, if he's over the ball,
that communication.
Yep.
David, hey, head up. Good shot.
That was good, Dave.
Fine, 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 fine.
Yeah.
Watch 24. Slowly, slowly. Dave, watch line, watch line.
Yeah, yeah. Looks like sometime. Harry, that's way too high. Harry, too high! Called the student travel health record. I think STHR, something like that.
That's good. He's missing that aspect.
Yeah. There's another sheet that I have in there as well, the white ones.
Yeah.
And that has
those.
Like a medical history on the back.
Okay.
It might have that checked.
Do the nurses are in charge of giving those forms?
No, Chris has them.
Chris has them.
We just
forms.
Get them from Chris.
Okay.
He hands them out at the parent night.
Great. That's even easier. So we just need to update that form.
Yeah.
Regroup. Okay, drop in, Dave. Stay with him.
You got time. James, you had time, and that's not the ball we're looking for, right? We need a little more control, passing it up to the mids, and then that through ball. Get to him. That's all right. Too far upfield and then stabbed in. And what color boots is he wearing? Okay, he's fine. He's good. He's not wearing the turfs.
I think we gave him enough crap. Well, when the girls started talking to him, that's when he actually started paying attention.
Well, when everybody's like, what are you wearing? Why are you wearing those?
My shoes were fit.
I would never wear turf shoes here. I would even consider playing soft ground with the long double studs in the back.
Yeah,
I would consider
sure. Oh, yeah.
That.
Oh, yeah, of course. Back door. Good talk, James. Good talk.
We've got three mids. We need. Oh my gosh, Justin. It was not offsides.
No, what was the call?
That was not offsides.
Who was offsides?
He wasn't offsides.
Who passed it to him?
He was not offsides. These refs don't understand it. John blocked the shot.
Yeah, he saved the goal there.
I cannot believe. Coach, you want to handle this?
Yeah, I'll handle
that
could have been off.
Yeah.
PK.
Brady.
Come on,
Joseph!
Go, Joseph!
Come on, Joe!
Hey, second ball.
Second ball, you know they're gonna crash it. Let's hope for a save. Come on, let's go. Get in there fast, White. Go, go, go!
Hey now, let's bounce back. Hey. Regroup.
Running back post, right? When that pass went through.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So they were dribbling through the middle or trying to. I'm pretty sure that our right fullback and our right wing sucked to the middle.
Yep.
And they just ran around the
outside. They follow the ball. Yeah, they follow the ball, not the man. They tend to. Easy, Shin guy. Easy. Yeah. Not worth it. Yeah, they tend to ball. They tend to ball watch.
David, slide over. David, slide over. You're not defending anyone here.
Is that what you meant? That way,
yeah,
or this?
That's fine,
okay.
That's fine.
All right.
David, does that make sense? If the ball's on the other side, this guy's not a threat, so you just go towards the middle a little bit. If you see them start looking here, then you make sure you're ready to come out to that guy. But the ball has a long flight time, so you'll be able to get there. Okay, David, now you're watching him. Stay with him there. Stay with him there. David, up with him. Matthew and David, communicate. You just left that guy open for the pass. David, you need to get in on 30 there. What danger is this guy? Not a dangerous player right now in that play, right? 30 sitting at the top of the corner. You gotta get there, right? You're all right, James. Stay on your toes. David, get in. 20, David, you're on 29. Go, David.
Come out to the line still. Come to the line, David. No, it wasn't all the way out. Play ball.
Justin put Jack back.
Good defense.
Careful.
Yes, go.
Go,
get on the horse.
Stay on sides, David.
Oh. Great drive. That's great drive. Pull back.
Settle.
It's in. Settle. Oh, nuts.
Good hustle, mate. That's all right. David, get right side. Let's go. You got to get back into shape. David, slide over, right? Slide over. David, slide over. The ball's on the opposite side of the field.
You gotta keep working with him. You know what I mean? Yeah, that's containing. Good. Way not to overcommit. Good passing there.
David, yeah.
Nice job, James.
Okay, drop. Push in now. Ball's over there.
Keep an eye on
That's good, that's good. Not that much, just a little. There you go. Jersey number.
Matthew, there's two people communicating to David. James told him what to do in that situation, okay?
It's a work in progress.
Let's go, let's work.
Cut off the pass, David.
I'll throw. Okay.
David, it's on the ground, offside.
Harry, that's Harry. Not the plan. It's not the plan.
David, get there. Ah, stay on. Harry, David, run with him.
There go. That's us.
Thank you.
David, just keep your head on a swivel, watching 24 and the other people there.
I'm good.
If anyone runs backside, you're with them.
Want me to take it for
you? Like it? Yeah, if you want.
5 minutes?
Yeah,
sure.
Sure, if you're happy.
Give your arm a rest.
29's middle!
You need to save my strength for my P90X later.
Ball. Come on.
They're just hanging out over there.
Josh on the wing. I wish we had one more to go back.
What did it?
You know what I mean? Josh would have made that.
Yes! Yeah! Goal! Good patience. Took that extra moment. Yeah, it's okay.
I said if you can, it's all right.
Don't, no handcuffs. Let it go. Yeah, as of right now, yes.
Go, David.
Get on him. Nice job. Yes.
All right, David. Now you're backing in. David, you're back in. Come on. Let's go.
What a finish by Nate.
Come on, David. Nice. Come on, David.
Play.
Here we are, David. Yeah, David, get on him. Come on.
David. Nice.
listening. You know, they're like following. They're not just like, screw this
guy. Of course, of course.
It's great. So he's actually earned their respect. Okay, $1,000 for this.
Well, they pushed right back. Grady was pushing in the back. Grady, watch the hands. Just keep your hands off his back, okay? I know you don't. I hate corner kicks.
Oh, is it a corner?
Yeah.
Do it. Take the next pass away. That's our ball.
Let it ride out. Ride it out. Just let it go out.
All right, Harry, heads up. We concede so many throws because we just haven't.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a play.
Harry, you know he's going for that ball, right? So you gotta be going for the ball harder than he is. Sorry guys, we're going to be blocking your view partially here. Just watch your hands. No way. Oh. Ref's like, get off the ground. Who's the wing? Who's the wing? Harry, out here, let's go. Let's go, Harry. You can't be back in that,
contain,
on that guy.
Contain.
Run with him, Harry. Run with him, Harry. There you go. Harry, now you gotta switch players. Now you're defending this guy up here. Freaking talk about, like, when you run back with them, when do you come back up? Because right there, when the guy was over on the sideline, Josh Turner was able to shift over for him, and Harry could have cut off the pass to him as he approached this guy, but he didn't. He sits there. But we haven't talked about that. We haven't coached them specifically for that.
You're right.
Where were you, Ma?
Who knows?
Was Ma out on the side?
I was watching in the middle. I'm sorry. I didn't see it. I was actually thinking about Harry.
Grady's getting down on himself pretty hard here. I wonder if he thinks it was his fault. Harry, you got two guys calling for the ball here because they're wide open. So just take a break, cool down. You got to get back on D. You got to get back on D here. It's like, no, he's not. Not on your own half. Run with him, Justin!
Yep.
Go hard, Harry. Ah. Okay, good stuff.
Thank you.
It's over by the referee, Harry.
for a while going to take you out of the next game?
I'll tell you when I'm tired or when it hurts too much. I'll tell you.
You'll tell me?
Yeah, I'll tell you. Because I always say, if I'm tired, I need a sub.
Okay, so the wings really are playing pretty recessed back on defensive, right? And our pressure line really, this is very high for us.
Do you want this?
I do not want this.
You want me to stay back?
I want us to play a lower defensive line.
Okay, yeah.
Look 30.
They're wasting time.
Yes, they are.
And then when we push up, they open up space.
So if we keep pressed up this high like that, they're just going to cut us apart with some passes.
Do it! Where would you...
Hey Josh, come on up here. Give him an option.
Yep, come out wide here.
There's nobody home. All right.
Where's David?
Other side.
Okay, yeah, I couldn't see him behind the players. Rested you are for the next game too.
Who's that?
It's up to you.
Wings, David and Harry. I know it is. That's what I'm just telling you my thinking here.
Okay.
You can put me in 5 to 10 minutes and see how I am. If I'm not doing well, because my ankle, then you can just take me out right away and I should be good for next game.
Okay, so let me give you 10 minutes, okay? And that's gonna be your test to see how it feels, okay?
Yep.
So right side for David. Right wing. Sam, you ready? You want to get warmed up?
Do a little running, okay.
Left side for Harry Coe on the wing. Sub!
You can do next if you want. Is that all right?
Sub!
You want him out?
David Ho! Next dead ball. Get tired.
It's a big field.
It is. Keep your marks, here it is! Good shot. Good save, Joe.
Too much under it. He's got to get it flat.
Way too much.
They're going to win it in the air.
You want to keep track of time. Just 10 minutes now.
Sure.
So he's got another 9, really. Oh, no. We got 2 back door. James Mott, come in!
30.
We got lucky.
Easy.
I think Grady did hit it with his hand. Control. We got time.
Control.
Man coming from behind. You got little time. A little man. Good ball. Give him some support here, Turner.
All right.
Sam, you ready?
Sub, please.
Harry, you're out. Go on in left wing. We're good. That was close. That was so close. Good hustle on that run. We're not taking you out for that. We're just giving you a break. Good stuff. Talk to each other.
Yep, bring hands.
Oh, my goodness. Oh!
If I'm Sam, I would have just tried to put my head right into his face.
Yeah, how about that foot to the face?
Yeah. Get the whistle.
Oh, man.
Or just wrestle it. Good hit. That would have been...
Gentlemen, if we want another goal, we might need to have a little higher pressure here, okay?
Sam, good where he is.
Yeah, he's fine. Stay here on two. Stay here on two. Cleats up, didn't he? What do you think?
We should tell them to push high because we're already losing 2-1. We're either going to lose or we go for it. Losing 2-1, 3-1, 4-1 doesn't matter. It's still a loss.
Right,
we're
going to
go try and win this.
Right.
We're going to try and get a goal.
Yeah. Hey, Concordia, let's shift to a higher pressure game, okay? Higher pressure. Stay hard on your marks on defense, but play higher pressure, okay? We still have another 18 minutes this half.
Yeah.
No, Sam, you're okay. He's way far away from the ball. You're okay.
Yeah, you're good.
Okay, now here we go. Now you're shifting over.
High, pass, go.
Okay, now you're back inside. Just keep a slow jog going. Brenner's gonna get carded for sure. Maybe a red.
Easy parents.
Yeah.
Got come.
Hey girls! Take it down a notch! Thank you! No, we'll take the foul.
Yeah.
If you're gonna blow the whistle there. Oh, James, don't just give that to him. Let him take it, Sam.
No.
It's gotta be right to him. It's gotta be right to him.
Don't go back to the middle.
But he could have. He would have been wide open, but he missed the pass. And it went right by Justin and into the middle.
In these conditions, when you're getting from this deep, can pressure.
No, but Justin missed the ball, and 10 meters later, the other guy got it. So had Justin gotten the ball correctly out here, it wouldn't have been in the middle. Does that make sense? And Justin would have been facing outside to an open Josh Turner on the side. I think that option was okay. Sam over your shoulder. Oh! Okay, now we gotta get back.
Come on, Sam.
Hands. Come on, Sam, work.
No.
Nothing there. Go, go,
Support. Two guys are on you, but you got them. Take it.
Support.
Oh, come on.
What's up? It's okay, Henry. I'm sorry, I was looking over here.
Jared, you see that? In my defense, that is a game ball that they kicked behind there.
Hey now.
Guys, back on the bench. Can you get the ball a little faster? That'd be great. High pressure here, guys. Sam, watch this short ball.
Probably about 10.
Get up hard for it, Justin. There you go. There's no way he could header that ball that hard.
Right, boys.
Yes.
Man on.
Drop it.
Give him up, kid.
Watch offside, Sam. Get back now. Come on, Grady.
No.
That's nothing.
That's nothing.
Play ball. We're still in. Turner, what are you doing? Harry, why are you out of jersey? Get your penny back on. And don't take it off during any game in the future during the game. Thank you. You gotta be ready to play at all times. Sub for Josh Turner. Allen is running on the left fullback. Sub! 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 Turner! Off! Turner, get a water and come here. Turner, get a water and come up here for me.
Need better than that, guys. We got control.
I just need to keep a cool head, okay? You know that they're doing some games, some shit stuff, but just try and keep a cool head, all right? You got a card for pushing. I know. We understand. Yeah. We get it. The girl's getting the ball for him. Look at John Spanos.
This. See his hands? You punch it out.
Did he hit it?
I'm just saying Joe's hands were.
Yeah.
He's got to clear it.
Yep. Oh, thank you, guys. Thank you. Sorry, who?
Daniel.
Yeah, thank you. No. Yeah. We need you in the middle. Alan, heads up out here on 30. Alan, just be close enough so that you can get there off the ball, okay? Ball's obviously not going over that red guy, right?
Yeah. That one's in guy. Daniel!
Get there, Alan! Get there, Alan!
You got time, you got time!
Time.
No, don't dribble him!
This is where we need a foul. Not now. Go down.
Stay home, Joe.
Holy smokes.
Joe, no! Control that!
We have time!
He just didn't know.
Okay, please leave it.
Go, Nate, go, Nate!
Hey!
Nathan, take it down. Nate, take the ball. Let's go.
Hurry. Hey, put it high to the far right post.
Take a breath. Take a breath. Ask for 10. Brush him back.
What time is it?
It's about 10:13.
The next game starts at 30. Yep, up on a guy. Alan, you're on 15. Justin, stay up in the middle. Alan Central on 15. Was on Renner.
Did he get a piece of that guy?
I don't know. Keep it up! Guys, half field line, find a mark. You've got to win this out of the air. Way too hard.
Seven seconds
left? Oh.
No, he's got seven to get rid of it. Or was it eight? I can't remember. It should be eight.
All right, find a mark. Here we go. Play it now.
Yes.
It's on your left shoulder, Shin Guy. Let's get that.
Hey, somebody go line.
Look at your brother.
Actually, Justin was wide open. He's doing his best.
There you go.
Yeah,
yep.
Figured he'd call that.
No guy fight.
guy went for his head.
Matthew went for his head too. Matthew doesn't go for his head. Period. Like. Okay. One out here. One out here. Walk with him. Walk with him. Your brother's right there, Sam. You got to be pressing hard on him. Okay, slide over, Sam. Hands off him, Nate. He almost called it.
He
just slowed the ball down. What'd he say?
I got ball, I got ball.
He said that?
Yeah, he was saying, I got ball. Just so we, like,
it's good stuff. It's good stuff.
Oh, not again. Down two.
No, he's angry he missed it.
Oh.
It's not round two. That may be why. He missed the shot and he knew it was coming out probably. No. No, no, it's a corner kick here. Good stuff. We got super lucky. Get there short, Alan. Stay in front. Oy. That guy's so short. Got a little time. Guys are on your right shoulder.
Even if he did beat this guy, there's no way he's going to beat the second guy. It's against this team, it's really tough to beat two people all at once.
Yep, it is. You're absolutely right. Defense is dogged. Sorry?
No subs left, just let it ride.
Yeah. It's almost over. Certainly was at the right height. It certainly was. Run with him, Matthew. We're in pretty good shape. These guys are in really good shape.
That was really good acceleration.
Yeah.